Part 2 of Weirdland. The Brotherins found the guy, and the thing has been defeated. He is now put in bars.
The town was fixed?
Well, besides them.
And traffic's okay? Everyone's fine, except for him. He's still fainted.
Good job, even though you did nothing, Batman.
Sorry, sir. He's still weird, and the Brotherins are still argumental.
I'm a doctor, not a physicist. Their rescue attempt would be illogical.
So that's the story. Thanks for watching, Weirdland.